Hi everyone, my name is Nina. It's my first time on YouTube channel, so it's my first video of course. So today I'm just going to share with you guys how to get plumpy rosy lips. So for this one you need three things to achieve that look. So the first I'm just gonna make, there are three things involved, but I'm just gonna start with to make the lip balm. So for that you need Vaseline, fresh beetroot, and then vitamin E capsule. It's just optional, but I do prefer. So the first thing is, not to make the video very long, I already melted the 1 tablespoon of Vaseline into the double boiling method. And then I just added 1 vitamin E capsule, and then of course added the fresh squeezed beetroot juice into that, and make sure you just stir them well until they just all mix together very well and the consistency look very thick and nice. Which I did, so I hope so you guys can see. I'm just gonna show you guys very quickly so you can see how this one looks like. So I'm just gonna transfer this one into, you can put it in any a liquid balm. So I already put a little bit in there, but I'm just gonna, for you guys, I'm gonna transfer this one again. So there you go, I'm just gonna put this one on side, and the second step is, actually this is the first step. So the first step is just exfoliate your lips at night time. So in this one I just mix the honey and sugar, and I just mix them well and just left them for about for half an hour. So I need, I put 1 half spoon of honey and 1/2 spoon of sugar, so it's all nice pasty look consistency. So the next thing you need is a brush, any toothbrush, clean one. So I'm just gonna tap this one in there, and then I'm not wearing any lipstick as you can see, so I already used the, I already cleaned with this one. So I'm just gonna scrub. So just make sure you just scrub gently and get 1 to 2 minutes. So it will help the circulation, and you will see the instant plump on your lips as well. I'm gonna bring close to you so you can see how nicely it looks already. And honey is antibacterial, and of course it will prevent from any infection and just the dryness on your lip, and give it a really boost up to your lips. I think I will leave it here, otherwise video gonna be very long, but make sure you do it for 2 to 3 minutes, and then you get wiped with the
cotton pads.
You can see already look very plumped. And the next step is very important. So you need a 2 slices of fresh beetroot slice, and then you can rub into your both lips. Sorry guys, it's my first time, so if I'm just making any mistakes, so please ignore that, but just this remedy is gonna be very effective. So either you can rub, and you can already see how glowy my lips looks like. You can make a pout. Just joking. I can't believe you guys. Look, already look. I'm not wearing any lipstick or anything, which I didn't, of course, initially for this video. So the idea is actually just keep massaging on into your lips for good 5 minutes, but of course I'm not gonna do it here for 5 minutes, otherwise the video is going to be very long. But guys, trust me, if you're gonna do this one every day, of course not exfoliating, that you can do once a week, but or you can use the aloe vera gel on top of this one to give it more moisture, but I prefer this way. Or either you can use a lemon, you know, squeeze bit of lemon, but it's just my personal preference. Okay, so I will leave it now, and then I will bring it to you close. Look, looks like I already put a lipstick on. And then once you finish the one we made the lip balm, of course it's still not ready yet. If you just, you have to, after getting ready, you have to put it in a freezer straight away for 30 minutes, so it will come very nice and thick. So I'm just, for the video purpose, I'm just gonna apply. You can see how beautiful this one looks. So I'm just gonna, after finishing this one, I'm just going to transfer this one into the freezer. Sorry guys, I did few mistakes, but it's my first time and I didn't want to miss this beautiful remedies to share with you guys, so you can enjoy the beautiful lips. I can't believe how plumped and rosy it looks already, even once I used. I've been using this remedy for almost 2 weeks now. I've been I will be very honest with you, and I just see a lot of difference. So I thought, why not share with you guys. I hope you guys gonna like this video. If you like, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the like button.